chopping up some lettuce for my salad.
This is what I'm having for dinner tonight. I have that freshly made garden salad and slightly steamed sweet peas, some quinoa, slightly steamed baby beets, and some zucchinis.